This is to show how to put the Nano-SafeTouch copper film onto a door push plate. Put the film up to the door, score it down, mark the film, cut it out, and then apply at the top, taking account that you've cleaned the surface first, and basically peel off the backing paper. It's got a high bond adhesive on it, and then smooth it down, removing any air bubbles.
And it's not straight.
And it's done. That simple.